Welcome everybody to the Norberto Tito Tomanguelo Stadium in Florencio Varela, Buenos Aires. Defensa y Justicia faces Instituto. Kevin Gutierrez! That was close for Defensa. Best chance so far in 5.5 for El Halcón. Solari. Será tu zone. Solari using his speed, using his power. Solari with the cross. And oh, that is a brilliant Carranza once again. Jorge Carranza is the only responsible for the stiller. Gutierrez. The header by Cardona. Carranza. So far, the most decisive player of the first half. Lodico thinking who to pass it to. He finds Cerato. Brilliant. Ezequiel onside flying like a hawk. Escalante with the pass, Ubita. Defensa y Justicia takes the lead. And Nicolas Ubita, the little grape, Fernandez celebrates it. Seventh goal of the tournament. Defensa takes the lead at home, 1-0. Corda, Rodríguez, un sign. Fantastic save by Defensa's captain twice on Santiago Rodríguez. Barbona, it's four against four. Barbona, Alaniz is a lefty. Everybody knew it. Alaniz, Carranza, Fernández. That's it. No goal. No goal then by Rita Fernandez. Cerato! Sends the ball to the fourth corner kick of the game. At the Norberto Tito Tomanguelo Stadium, Defensa has defeated Instituto 1-0.